welcome back to my channel, and welcome if you're new here. I have a recipe video for you today, and this just isn't anybody's recipe. This is a zero smart point, clean eating, whole food dinner or lunch recipe, and it is absolutely delicious. Now, I don't recommend always eating zero point meals. I think that zero point food should be the foundation of your meals. So I would recommend adding something with points to tonight's dinner, like maybe an additional vegetable side or even a starch side, potatoes, rice, maybe a slice of your favorite bread. But regardless, this is a zero smart point recipe on both the blue and purple plan, and extremely low smart points on the green plan. And again, delicious. So let's jump right in to tonight's zero smart point dinner. So for tonight's zero point dinner, we are making Italian turkey burgers. I've made these before. They're absolutely delicious. We're going to pair this with some spaghetti squash, some zero point marinara. And if you do want to add some points to this meal, you can do what I'm going to do, which is just top mine with a little bit of Parmesan cheese. So let me show you first what is in the turkey burgers and then how we're going to make the spaghetti squash mix. First, you're going to need 1 pound of 99% ground turkey. Definitely save the points and get the 99% because by adding the zucchini, it makes the burgers nice and moist anyways. You'll also need some salt and pepper and some seasoning. So we're gonna start with some basil, oregano, onion powder, garlic powder, and then you'll need some zucchini and a spaghetti squash. We're just gonna pop this in the microwave. That's actually the first thing that we'll do. And then I just have a jar of the Skinny-ish Dish Crock-Pot Marinara, which is my go-to. It's 0 points no matter how much you have. And it's delicious. So we're gonna use that as the marinara sauce. So let's get started on tonight's dinner. So the first thing I'm gonna do is go ahead and chop my spaghetti squash in half. I'm going to place it on a plate with a wet paper towel and get this into the microwave. It usually takes 8 to 10 minutes for the squash to cook. And then we'll get started putting together our turkey patties.
Standing on the porch in the night, thinking how we used to be way back in time, in time. Barefoot on the grass, open skies, I can feel it every time I close my eyes, my eyes, yeah. Can you remember when we were young and free, like queens upon a throne?
Next, I'm going to go ahead and take 2 zucchinis, and I'm going to grate them onto the plate here, and that is what we're going to add to the turkey burger meat.
Quiz up on a thrones. Never surrender, we're having too much fun.
So there's our zucchini. I like it grated really small, that's why I use my zester. So we're gonna go ahead and add it directly to our bowl. And literally these are the easiest patties to make. We're then gonna go ahead and add our pound of 99% ground turkey. And then we're gonna add some seasonings. For seasonings, I'm going to add some garlic powder. I will be putting the original recipe on my website, of course, but I'm just gonna season it to my liking, and we like our food pretty heavily seasoned. And then I have some onion powder here. I'm gonna go ahead and add the same of that. I'm doing about maybe 1.5 teaspoons of each of those seasonings. Then I have some bay leaves here. I'm going to do about 1 teaspoon of bay leaves and about 1 teaspoon of oregano. And again, just because we like our food with a lot of flavor. And then lastly, I have some salt and pepper here. So I'm gonna do a pinch, which is roughly 1 teaspoon of each of those as well. And then we are going to dig in with our hands and mix this together. So to mix this up, the best way to do it is just dig your hands in and go ahead and get everything combined, the meat with all of the grated zucchini. And then we are going to just roll these into 4 equal patties. So these are gonna be good size turkey burgers. And I like to put them in the oven at about 425 until they're cooked through. And then you can always pop them under the broiler for just a couple of minutes to get them nice and brown and crispy. And we just continue to let that spaghetti squash cook. I put it on for another 5 minutes in the microwave. And then in the meantime, we'll make sure our marinara sauce is ready to go. So let's get these turkey burgers up and ready to go.
I was never alone.
here are our turkey burgers. These look so good. So I'm just going to get these into the oven until they're cooked through. And then once the spaghetti squash is done, I'll show you what to do next. So I just pulled out the spaghetti squash. We have a temporary, very cheap, not high wattage microwave. It took 20 minutes to cook the squash, but normally in a regular microwave, 8 to 10 minutes. Once it cools, I'm gonna shred it with a fork and put it into this bowl here, and then we'll season it up and we'll be ready for when our turkey burgers come out of the oven. All right, so we cleaned out the spaghetti squash. Here it is in our bowl. And then what I like to do is just season it with some salt and pepper. And then that way when we go to put our turkey burger and marinara on it, the spaghetti squash is a little bit seasoned as well. So I'm gonna give it just a little pinch of salt and pepper, give it a quick stir, and then we'll set this aside. Our turkey burgers are just about done. And in the meantime, I'll warm up the marinara. So I just pulled out the turkey burgers. They look great. I'm just warming up the spaghetti squash with the sauce on it. We'll put dinner together and I'll be back to show you my dinner and give you the smart points. All right, so here is my completed dinner. So I have half of that spaghetti squash. It was really small, so I just went ahead and did that into two servings. Marinara, we topped it with one of the turkey burgers, and I went ahead and topped it with 2 points worth of the Kraft Parmesan and Romano cheese. I thought I had fresh cheese and I did not, so we went ahead and used that. So this is actually 0 smart points on both blue and purple, which is awesome. I would always recommend pairing a 0 point dish with something else, so I added the cheese for points. It is 3 smart points on the green plan, and then if you add any cheese, you could add the points for that. So this is my dinner and it is a total of 2 smart points. Thank you for joining me on another WW recipe video. Again, 0 smart points, you can't go wrong. And I'm telling you, it's so good. My husband loved tonight's dinner. You can see that I went ahead and added 2 smart points worth of Parmesan cheese to mine to bump up the smart points just a little bit and compensated for all of the 0 point foods throughout the rest of the day. But this is as clean and whole food as you can get. And again, super delicious. By adding the zucchini to the ground turkey, it made the burgers nice and moist and so good. I will have both this recipe and the recipe for the skinny-ish dish marinara on my website, so definitely check out my website to get today's recipe. It is linked down in the description box below. Also, in the description box is the link to head on over and join my Facebook group. We'd love to have you be part of our community over there. And the links and discounts to all of my favorite things, so definitely check out the description box. If you're new, welcome, welcome. Subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell so you're notified when new videos are uploaded. Again, we'd love to have you join our community. We're always looking for some more wonderful people to be part of this amazing community. Give this video a big thumbs up if you love these recipe videos. Leave your comments down below. Let me know if you're gonna give this recipe a try. Highly recommend. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye.